If the first day, we will get petitions printed by next week, by the end of next week. We will have all petitions, and I will be calling some of you. Margarita will be calling some of you, because we will need to put labels, and then we will need to start, of course, on February 25th, not earlier, only on February 25th, to start collecting signatures. Weather, last time a lot of people complained about terrible snowy weather. Beautiful weather, huh? So I predict that weather will change after we will collect signatures. After we will file, we'll be slow. I'm joking. So, like February, some people say maybe global warming is responsible, I don't know, but it's beautiful weather today. So I'm so happy to see all of you. I think it's a show of strength. I also see Lenny Mark, who is the Chief of Staff for Assemblywoman Steven Simrovitz. Thank you. And as I mentioned, talking about Rodneyse Bichotte, I already mentioned that she is the new chair of Brooklyn Democratic Party. The previous chairman, Frank Sedio, decided to resign from this position. He's still a district leader, and his club, TJ Club, is still very powerful and very important, friends of our club, of course. But some discussion at our district leaders meeting was quite strange, because at least two district leaders didn't like the fact that they said, no, we have nothing against you, but every time someone's saying, oh, I like you, but, you know, like, so I was once present when it was a county committee meeting, and there was a, by that time, Assemblyman Charles Barron and Assemblywoman Roxanne Perso, and the discussion was who is going to be nominated to become a state senator. It was a county committee meeting. And Charles Barron stood up and said, like, I like Roxanne Perso, she's a great assembly person, but, no, like, but you know what does it mean, like, of course, anybody who he doesn't like is serving white powers, white interests. That's exactly what Charles Barron said about Rodneyse Bichotte, by the way. He said that she's serving white powers, you know, like, and about half of Brooklyn Democratic District leaders are people of color, so it's funny, and she's also a person of color, so Charles Barron saying that she's serving white powers, that's quite funny. So he didn't show up at this meeting, he didn't vote for her, and he always voting against everybody, saying that all of them, I remember his discussion was about great Supreme Court judge Ingrid Joseph, I remember. And he also decided not to vote for her because she served white power. So like, I just said that some people didn't like the fact that we have two women in charge of Brooklyn Democratic Party, chairwoman and vice chairwoman. I thought it's fantastic, but some people said like too many women are running the show, what's going on? And basically this is Democratic Party, and progressive Democrats say, oh, like two women, maybe should be one man, one woman, like not fair, la la la. By the way, vice chairman of the party is a former assemblywoman, Annette Robinson, who is very popular, well liked by everybody. So, and I could not understand this discussion. Margarita said, what they're debating? I don't understand.
2 hours.
I just don't understand what kind of debate this is. You know, like, so I'm very, very happy right now to introduce to you the new chairwoman of Brooklyn Democratic Party, Assemblywoman.